The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you if you don't move fast.
You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core. Worse from here.
Bypassing damage.
Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners. Cover each other.
Bypassing damage.
Before you enter the core, we'll restore the auxiliary lift. It'll be your egress. The self-destruct won't give much time.
Bypassing damage.
Door hits locked. There's an active terminal. Try it. Great, a bug sneezed on the console. console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door. Swarm inbound! Hold up on the door!
I'll cut it. Rearming. Ambush.
Hey, a lot of our people never made it off this rig. We're gonna get this done for them. Semper Fi. Bugs turned this room into a maze. Be ready.
Grabbing ammo.
Drone, smash it quick!
Army.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac. Now we blow this place. Final briefing at the core.
Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Rearming. Patching up.
Forms from LV-895, brought up by Cynthia.
Thank you.
Fire team, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. Get it done. Get home. That is all. The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there. You survived everything up to this. Finish it. Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
Hey, kids.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Corps auger.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed. Lines out.
Primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw.
Thank you.
primary manual breakers.
Bypassing damage.
Buckle in, shore party. We're burning to escape debris scanner.